and it would have been laid out in three parallel streets. Prince's Street, and you get a glimpse of the castle to your right there, and now into Charlotte Square, which is at one end of George Street, parallel, and then the next one over would be Queen Street. So these are all named after the king and his family at the time, King George III. It was a young man called James Craig, who was only 24, when he won the competition set by the Edinburgh merchants to design a new town. And I think he put a few noses out of joint being so young to win it. On the left you can see an equestrian statue. That's Prince Albert, the consort husband of Queen Victoria.